can tell Minerva she has nothing to worry about.
Tungkol ba to kay Miss Madrigal?
Well, he says wala dapat tayong ikabahala tungkol kay Miss Madrigal. And I guess I was overthinking things kasi naidamay ko pa kayong dalawa.
Well, personally, mukhang okay naman siya.
Well, the thing is, okay, fine. Just ignore me.
Uwi ka na bukas.
Opo, manam.
Anak, mag-ingat ka, ha?
Salamat po.
Oh, sige, sige.
Alam mo, ang kiss mo talaga, Nick-Nick. Nakakamiss ka. Oy!
Oy!
Bro!
Ay!
Basta, anong ginagawa niyo dito? Saka, bakit ang daming dalang gamit? Anong meron?
Magbihis ka na. Tsaka maganda ka lang ng board shorts.
Diba?
Bakit?
Swimming tayo kila Luke.
Swimming?
Ayaw mo pa?
Ayaw mo?
Tara!
Uy! Tara na!
Ano pa?
Mom? Where's Abby?
Sabi niya kanina, tutulong siya sa akin. Kaso ayun, hindi maiwan si Sky tsaka si Sunshine.
Nakakatuwa talaga yan si Abby, Mrs. Chief. Naku, feel na feel ang pagiging ate niya.
So cute naman ni Abby. Wait. Can I work here? I'm gonna bake some cookies kasi sana for Kuya's barkada.
Oh, oo naman. Sige, dito ka.
Yeah.
Okay na kayo ni Nicolo?
Ako, I'm okay na with him. Although siya, I don't know. Basta ako, I've decided to show him na we're still friends.
Oo naman, hindi naman kailangan tapusin yung friendship eh.
So finally, pinansin ka na ni Sky. Congratulations.
Thanks. It was a rare moment.
Well, probably it won't be so rare anymore.
What do you mean by that?
Richard, I am confident that I have studied well enough to know about how the company works. And I can say that I am now ready to work side by side with you. In fact, you can leave me anytime if the need arises.
You are confident.
It's actually all thanks to you. Your company is so organized na madali lang siyang aralin. But I have a few suggestions though.
Go ahead.
Let me show you something. I'm thinking na dapat centralized na lang yung hangar. Once our hangar in Clark will be ready, baka pwedeng ilet go na natin yung current hangar since the new one can accommodate all our clients' fleet.
Why is that?
We can accommodate 3 times the number of aircraft in this new hangar. At yung mga engineers that we're housing there, we can make them stay in one place within the area. Ngayon kasi, magkakaiba yung tinitirhan nila at magkakalayo. But once we centralize this, mas convenient to sa kanila at mas cost-effective pa.
I can consider that, but baka nakalimutan mo. Our aim is to expand.
Exactly, Richard. Iparent out natin yung current hangar. The money that we get from it, we use it to build another bigger hangar beside the one that we're constructing now.
Mami, andito na po sila.
Ha? Hi, Amiel.
Hi,
Louis,
po.
Nico.
Hi, Tita.
Oh, si Nicolo.
Ay, corny po yun, Tita. Hindi, Mami, hindi po siya sa mama. Ilakad daw po siya.
Ah, ganon? Oh, ano pang hinihintay ninyo? Mag-swimming na kayo.
Sige po, college
Let's go na.
Tara, tara.
Umanapit, tulungan namin kayo.
Enjoy! Enjoy!
Wow!
Okay,
let's go.
Anong fair na ba?
Okay, ano ba mama ng fair?
Ayun, no?
Ayan, let's go.
Ayan. Sige na, sige na. Enjoy na kayo.
Sige na, thank you po.
Sige lang.
Sige na, tuloy.
Mami, hindi po nila kasama si Nicolo?
Eh, hindi eh. May lakad daw.
May lakad or umiiwas na naman siya?
Maaari. Baka siguro kasi broken-hearted pa siya.
Should I call him?
Nako anak, hindi na. Eh kung hindi niya matanggap na kaibigan mo na kayo, eh huwag mo nang ipilit. Ang importante, nagawa mo na yung part mo.
So, ganun-ganun lang yun? Hindi ka pupunta sa boys bonding para lang umiwas kay Nicky?
Oo. Ayoko na siyang makita.
At the expense of your best friend and your barkada.
Eh, best friend, Naira. Magkakasama-sama naman ulit yung buong tropa sa pasokan, eh. Okay na yun.
Ewan ko sa'yo, Nick-Nick. You're so... I don't know. Immature. Tanggapin mo na lang kasi na hanggang friends lang kayo.
Tanggap ko naman na, eh.
Then, ba't kumiwas?
Kasi... gusto ko mag-move on.
And until when yung pag-move on na yan?
Matagal pa yata.
So, meaning, iwas ka na sa kanya kung matagal. Okay, if that's what you want.